मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू ऑल हू आर वाचिंग दिस वीडियोस इन दिस वीडियो आई एक्सप्लेन टू यू द मैथ्स वन ए मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट टू मार्क्स प्रॉब्लम्स फ्रॉम द मैट्रिसेस चैप्टर एंड दिस इज द सेकंड वीडियो ओके लेट अस सी द प्रॉब्लम्स एंड दीज आर वेरी वेरी यूजफुल टू द स्टूडेंट्स हू आर गोइंग टू राइट द बेटरमेंट एग्जामिनेशंस फॉर गेटिंग द 75 मार्क्स ओके लेट अस स्टार्ट द प्रॉब्लम्स द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इफ ए इज इक्वल टू 300003003 देन फाइंड द ए पावर 4 वैल्यू ओके See the solution. So first I take the given matrix here. A is equal to 300003003. And what we want a power 4. So this is equals to 3 into 100010001. That is taking 3 common. So what is this? This is equals to I, identity matrix. That is here we get that A is equal to 3i. Okay. But what we want a power 4 value. So a power 4 is equal to 3i power 4. That is a power 4 is equal to 3 power 4, 81. I power 4, I. That is 81 into, what is I value again? 100010001. Therefore the answer of the a power 4 is equals to 81000810081. That's all. This is the answer. Okay. Most important remarks. See the next question. Give examples of the two square matrices A and B of the same order for which AB is equal to 0 but BA is not equal to 0. Okay, understand the question all of you. Given examples of the two square matrices. We want the two square matrices which satisfies the conditions AB is equal to 0 but BA not equal to 0. Okay, so first I take that let A is equals to 2200. Okay, that is I take one matrix A here such that in this the second column is equal to 0. I'm taking the second matrix B such that 0033. That is selecting the second matrix such that first row is equal to 0. Okay, I'm taking two matrices like that. The second column is equal to 0 in the first matrix and first row is equal to 0 in the second matrix. Now doing the product, first AB, AB is equals to 2020 into 0033. Okay, now multiplying the matrices here, 2 into 0, 0 plus 0 into 3, 0. Next, 2 into 0, 0 plus 0 into 3, 0. Next, 2 into 0, 0 plus 0 into 3, 0. Last one, 2 into 0, 0 plus 0 into 3, 0. That is equals to 0000 and that is equal to 0 matrix. Okay, we get all elements are equal to 0. That is, this is the 0 matrix. Now doing the second product BA. So BA is equal to, what is B matrix? 0033. What is A matrix? 2020. Now multiplying the elements here. So this is equals to multiplying the matrices. 0 into 2, 0 plus 0 into 2, 0. 0 into 0, 0 plus 0 into 0, 0. 3 into 2, 6 plus 3 into 2, 6. 3 into 0, 0 plus 3 into 0, 0. So answer is equal to 00120, which is not equal to 0. Okay. Therefore, these are the examples of A comma B such that AB is equal to 0 and B is not equal to 0. Therefore, here AB is equal to 0 and BA not equals to 0. Therefore, the required matrices are, these are the required matrices. Therefore, the required matrices of A comma B is equals to, the required matrices of A comma B are A is equals to 2020 and B is equals to 0033. That's all. This is the answer. See the next question. If A is equal to 2 minus 4 minus 5, 3, then find the values of the A plus A dash and A into A dash. Okay. So, see the next question. Given that A is equal to 2 minus 4 minus 5, 3, now we want the value of the A plus A dash and A into A dash. Okay. So, A is equal to this value. Then what is A dash value? That is the transpose of this matrix. How to take the transpose? Just to converting the rows as the columns. That is first row, writing the first row as the first column and second row as the second column. Okay, this is A dash value. So what is the given question? We want the values A plus A dash and A into A dash. So first finding the A plus A dash value. 2 minus 4 minus 5, 3 plus 2 minus 5 minus 4, 3. So this is equals to 2 plus 2, 4, minus 4 minus 5, minus 9, minus 5 minus 4, minus 9, 3 plus 3, 6. So this is the value of the A plus A dash. Now what is A into A dash? Now multiplying the two matrices here, A is equal to 2 minus 4 minus 5, 3, and A dash is equal to 2 minus 5 minus 4, 3. Okay, doing the product, first row be first column, 2 into 2, 4 plus, minus 4 into minus 4, 16. First row be second column, 2 into minus 5, minus 10, minus 4 into 3, minus 12. Second row be first column, minus 5 into 2, minus 10, 3 into minus 4, minus 12. And second row be second column, minus 5 into minus 5, 25 plus 3 into 3, 9. Therefore, the answer is equal to 20 minus 22 minus 22, 34. That's all. This is the value of the A into A dash. This is the value of the A plus A dash. See the next question. If A is equal to 2, 4 minus 1k and A square is equal to 0, then find the value of the k. Okay, listen. So here, given that one matrix A is equal to 2, 4 minus 1k, and also given that the value of the A square is equal to 0, we want the k value. Okay. So A square is equal to 0. What is the meaning of A square? A into A. That is, multiplying the matrix A by 2 times. That is, 2, 4 minus 1k into 2, 4 minus 1k is equal to 0. What is the meaning of the 0? 0, 0, 0, 0. 0 is nothing but the 0 matrix. Now multiplying the matrices here, first row by first column, 2, 2, 0, 4, 4 into minus 1, minus 4. Next, first row by second column, 2, 4, 0, 8, 4 into k, 4k. Second row by first column, minus 2, minus k. Second row by second column, minus 4 plus k square is equals to 0, 0, 0, 0. That is, what is the first value? 0 here. So here, to find the value of the k, just equate the corresponding elements. What is the first value? 0. So 0 is equal to 0. Leave that one. Second value is equal to second value. That is, 8 plus 4k is equal to 0. Means 4k is equal to minus 8. Therefore, the value of the k is equal to minus 2. That's all. Minus 8 by 4. Minus 2. That's all. This is the answer. Okay. Most important 2 marks problem. Okay, see the next question. Define its symmetric matrix and give one example. So, what is symmetric matrix? That is a given question. Okay, listen. In a square matrix, first we take the one square matrix. In a square matrix A, if A transpose is equals to A, then the matrix A is said to be the symmetric matrix. Then, the matrix A is said to be the symmetric matrix. This is the definition of the symmetric matrix. Okay, understand? So this is the most important 2 marks problem, very very important. So what is the symmetric matrix definition? So this is the definition and give one example. We want the example also. So example is A is equals to 1, 2, 2, 1. Okay. So what is this? Once check here, what is A transpose? 1, 2, 2, 1. If you take the A transpose again, you will get the same matrix, this one only. So answer of the example of the symmetric matrix is A is equal to 1, 2, 2, 1. Okay. Now the next question. Okay, so the next question. Define skew symmetric matrix and give one example. So in a square matrix A, if A transpose is equal to minus A, then the matrix A is said to be the skew symmetric matrix. These are the very very important definitions. Symmetric means A transpose is equal to A, and skew symmetric means A transpose is equal to minus A. Okay, example. So always remember that in a skew symmetric matrix, the diagonal elements are always equal to 0 in a skew symmetric matrix. Okay, that is, I am taking the example here, 0, 0, 1, minus 1. Okay, this is the example of the skew symmetric matrix. And the another example is 3 by 3 matrix, 0, 0, 0, 1, 2, 3. Now this is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Just we are taking the same values of the, above diagonal or the below diagonal also by changing the signs of the numbers. Okay. And always we take the diagonal elements are equal to 0. And here what is the example of the 3 by 3 matrix? Okay. See here, this is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. When you take the transpose to this one, then also we will get the same answer. So these are the examples of the symmetric matrices and these are the examples of the skew symmetric matrices. Okay, understand? Most important 2 maxims. Okay, see the next question. If A is equal to 0, 4, minus 2, minus 4, 0, 8, 2, minus 8, x is a skew symmetric matrix, then find value of the x. Okay, here one matrix is given. And what is this given that this is the skew symmetric matrix? We want the diagonal element. Already I told you here, all elements of the diagonal are equal to 0 in a skew symmetric matrix. That is directly we can tell that here answer is equal to 0. Okay? Since it is a skew symmetric matrix, we know that all the elements of the diagonal are equal to 0. Okay? All the elements of diagonal are equal to 0. Therefore, the value of the x is equal to 0. That's all. This is the answer. Okay.